Hi, Stephanie Vara here, organizer chick from Houston, Texas, here to talk to you a bit about getting moths out of your clothes and your closets. Now, of course, you can use the traditional route, which is going to your store and buying the mothballs. But some people don't like the way those smell and end up all over your closet. And so another good tip and another way you can do it is going to your store and picking up these plastic tins. These plastic tins not only protect your clothes, but they keep them clean of dust and any other type of insect that might be in your closet. So you get your clothes, you fold them, you snap it shut. You can also tape them, and you can also pick up small ones for small items that you have, like such as your sweaters and your scarves that don't fit into bigger tins like that. You want to keep separate. Now, a lot of people also, to be super safe and organized, use the mothballs to put inside of the plastic tins. But that's if you don't enjoy the smell or anything like that, you don't want your clothes to end up smelling that way. The plastic tins are very protective of anything that is put in them, and it helps keep them dust free as well. So if you want your clothes to be moth free, go to the store and pick up some of these plastic tins, and they'll get you all ready and organized.